Muslim High School. I take him as my role model, and I also get part of my writing ability from him. So, directly or indirectly, Talakra Muslim High School is responsible for where I stand today. I've been asked to talk on the topic literature and locality. Literature is said to be a reflection of the social system of the times in terms of locality and in terms of space. This was true especially in the case of the Marxists. And yet, Marxists themselves agreed to the relatively autonomous nature of literature. For instance, Frederick Engels, in a series of letters in 1819, subscribes to the same. Otherwise, how could literatures that were, or classics that were earlier products of social systems or capital system, be still relevant today? That's why literatures have this unique quality that you can point to a locality and yet go beyond it. One of my colleagues recently, she mentioned how she wanted to do her PhD on folklore and rites and rituals in Kasaragod, and she was at a loss for primary materials. It's in times like these that local literatures function as miniature chroniclers of history. And especially North Malabar has a